Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario! So, last off, we got a Yoshi! It hatched! This baby is now Deadpool. Oh, I had a wonderful time on a cruise to the Bahamas. Oh my god. So peaceful. Oh, I guess I can't use my Yoshi out the door. So, I got 28 coins. I'm gonna go buy stuff for the cliffs. Kinda solid, kinda deal stuff. Alright, little Yoshi. Little Yoshi! He's so small! Alright. I need stuff. I'll be 50 coins for that earthquake. Are you looking to buy? Yes. That's bloody. Oh, I don't have enough. Wait, yeah, I don't have enough. That's bloody. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this. God. What would I give for a pow block here? Alright. Come on, I want that shiny sprite. What's the big deal with that? Alright, let's put this little baby to work. Alright.
Welcome to the automated match reservation system. What is your command?
Reserve a match. Well, boy, howdy! Gonzalez, fixing for a fight, huh? Well, alrighty then, let me just take a peek here. Your next opponent will be... Ranked 10 in the mosh pit, the Armored Harriers! Now listen, son. In this battle, I want you to avoid using your jump. No jumping whatsoever. I want to see a pure test of power without none of that flouncing around. You get me? Now get in there and hand out a whoopin' or two. Me without the pow block.
The goal is match time. Follow me, bub.
Let's see if that rock thing is gonna help out. For our next battle, we got the Merciless Executioner, the Great Gonzalez, and the Iron Adonis Twins. You have a fight to the finish with the Armored Harriers. You think you can take me on, Gonzalez? Ha!
These ultra hard bonds just can't lose.
Get yourselves ready to battle!
No jumping.
Gonzalez, let me at him. We're gonna take these punks this time.
Dick Wads. Challenging us again, he never learns.
Looks like he brought some new shrimpy partner as if he's gonna help him.
Alright, let's see. Let's see if the earthquake. No. Of course not. Will it work out then? No! My bone! Oh wait, no. Get Deadpool! Alright. Nope. Shit! I don't know what to do! Well, ground pound? Damn it, no! Deadpool! Shipwrecks, I'm gonna lose again! This is bad. I can't believe I'm losing to these guys. Bum, 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 bum. No, Deadpool. God, I don't know what to do.
Appeal.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, guys. Again and again, I lose.
We got ourselves a winner, the Armored Hatterer.
How'd you like that? We tried to tell you, but no. If you want another piece of pumpa pie, we have a bath and come on back, punk.
God.
Oh my god. My 5 money is 1 coin. Oh my god. Me without my power block that the things that the thievy guys stole. Damn it! Yeah, take a rest. Shoot! Man, this is... Maybe I'll try to explore some bit. Hold on. No. Badges. Charge of Mario's tactics menu is... I don't have anything, and I don't have my power block. I don't know what's it. I don't have anything. Oh, there's a guy.
Hey there, Gonzalez. How's it going?
You're looking curious. Want to hear about the Seven Wonders?
Sure. Let's see, which one do you want to hear about?
The sealed wall.
They say there's a sealed wall in the minor league locker room. Some say the remains of fallen athletes are stored in there.
You don't say.
Hey there, Gonzalez, how's it going? You're looking curious. Seven Wonders, yeah. Let's see, which one do you want to hear about?
man eating toilet.
They say in one of the arena's bathrooms, a man eating toilet lurks. Some say that anyone who sees the toilet never sees anything again.
Yeah, blah blah blah, seven wonders, yeah.
Which one do you want to hear about?
The stirs of mystery.
They say there's a room in the mosh pit with a second floor, but no stairs. They say no one has ever gone upstairs. And some say that groaning voices sometimes come from the second floor. Hey, Gonzalez, what's going on? You're looking curious. Want to hear about the summer weather?
Yeah.
Let's see, which one do you want to hear about?
There's a mystery. The haunted boudoir.
They say the champion's room is haunted. Some say if you keep still in the room, you'll hear voices whispering from nowhere. Some even say the voices are athletes who lost to the champion.
Well, yeah, keep it coming. More seven wonders. I want to hear more about the seven wonders. Spooky ring light.
My friend's friend told me this one. He said he saw a strange light leaking under the ring door when no one was there. He couldn't see inside since the doors were locked. I plan to investigate this myself. Dude, you're putting in your own risk. Hey, Dick, it's all is what's going on. You're looking curious. Want to hear about the other one?
Yeah.
Let's see. Which one do you want to hear about?
Spooky ring lights. The missing ones.
They say sometimes spiders disappear for no reason, never to return. Some say that the very first champion, Prince Mush, was spirited away in this way. Hey, yeah, that's good.
Your seven wonders keep it coming.
Which one do you want to hear?
Grubba and Jolene. Are they an item?
Grubba is a strange one. His body is incredibly toned. Even tough, he's past 60. He must have an exceptional training regimen. Then there's the matter of Miss Jolene. They say she suddenly vanishes at times. Some say a fighter saw her go into the bathroom and waited for her to come out. But she never did. Huh. You think it's strange that someone stalked out her bathroom? A good point.
I think that's the Seven Wonders. Okay.
So you're telling me that you have no idea who got inside? What do we pay you for?
I'm awfully sorry, Mr. Lane. I heard a noise in there, but I couldn't find nothing.
Fine. Leave the rest of this matter to me. Go back to your post. And listen to me carefully. Do not ever tell anyone of this or I'll have your job.
Yeah, she's scary.
You, Mr. Gonzalez, this is highly inappropriate. What business do you have here? Please, I must ask you to stay out of places where you have no business being.
Alright. You know, I want to have Madame Flurry out. My girlfriend. My girlfriend. Let's see. I got a last skin badge. Oh my god. Drop damage Mario receives by half when he is in danger. Huh. And let's see.
God, I think I need that POW block. Need a POW block for some reason. I can't even. I thought I was gonna go somewhere. Is it okay if I leave to get a POW block and or do something away? I wish I would have done that off camera for some reason, but I don't know. But I need a POW block. I'm sorry, guys. I just want to get a POW block. You can have a rope board. Would you like the board? Yes.
Very well. Please watch your step and you board.
I'll do some coin stuff to get a POW block for this match. I'll be right back. Mosh. This is all for a POW block. I need items. Very quick job for chicken nuggets. I need more chicken nuggets. I'm sorry, guys. But there's nothing I can do on those cliffs. I'm sorry, guys. So sorry, guys, that you had to see me do this. I'm gonna save. I'm so sorry, guys. This is what I need to do. This is embarrassing. I'm sorry. But cliffs, those guys are iron, and they cannot phase through my earthquakes. Hold on.
Have my little Deadpool come on out.
Spurred away, little bullet. Run like Bullet Bill. I hold Bullet Bill aware. Oh. Okay, let's have some more chicken nuggets on my pocket. Bombardo. I'm hungry. This is a Bombardo, and I need you to do some shopping. Please come right quick, because I'm starving. Meet me in Rookport, out at the docks. Yes. Do it, do it right. Oh man, I was wondering when I was gonna run really fast in an episode. Okay. Who is the bumbear? Oh, this is
me. You'll run into all sorts of trouble if you don't keep your eyes peeled. This is Rookport after all. The towns have run the growth thieves and hooligans.
You're not him. No matter how much I work, I assume like I'll never get filthy rich. Of course, ain't like I got a choice. Gotta work to live, which means
out of the way, you dark rat, move your stinking self. Are you?
With the letter. Oh yeah, right. You took all my trouble, yay. My wife brought my lunchbox to me, but it was empty when I opened it. I'm so hungry, I could eat walrus whiskers. You gotta bring me something to eat. How about, let's see, whatever, anything. So long as it's food. So get to it.
Do I have anything?
Maybe you let it. Oh, it's you. Bring me something to eat.
Mushroom?
Hey, that looks very tasty. Jump, snort. Yonder hit the spot. Now, here's your reward.
I got 11 coins.
Thanks, Dave.
I solved the trouble. Alright, more coins. I need more coins. Chicken nuggets. More chicken nugget power. I need chicken nuggets. I need lots of chicken nuggets. What do you expect from this episode when I can't even battle the cliffs, iron cliffs, without a power block, and I can't do a thing. I lost twice to them. Then it's embarrassing. So I have to do what is necessary to keep on going. To get some chicken nuggets to buy a power block. That's what you do all the time. Get something that helps you. And a crisis of time, of need, desperate times calls for desperate measures. Okay.
It's me, Koopook, the wandering hide and seek champion. I'm hiding somewhere in Hooktail Castle right now, hiding like you read about. If you find me, I'll give you something good. Think you can do it? Really?
Give it to a ride. Oh, you. Alright. I have to do this hide and seek thing. This is gonna take a while. Wait, what? Oh, hold on. How do I get to Hooktail Castle again? That's not it. I don't even know where I get to. Oh shit, frick. No! Oh fuck. Anything. Let's see. That's got a fire flower. Let's see if this ghost can do this. Yikes.
Deadpool, what was that about?
Is there any none of the enemies that I can do? Okay, No, I'm gonna use an arrow hammer.
Wait, what is this?
Oh,
effect of the curse increased my coin! Yes! Wait, what? What happened to my coins? What happened to my coins? That's not so many coins. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That's not a lot of coins. That's a lot. You're so cute! Oh, little Deadpool. He's my best ride ever. Oh, I could have ride my little Deadpool right over there. No. Shipper. No. Ah. Okay. Come on. Bump, bump, bump. Oh no. Oh, Shipper! Holy cow! Come on! Oh. Yeah! Oh, that's cool! Oh, Shipper! Oh, what was that about? Oh well, I got it. Victory! Oh, oh, for goodness sake. Bum, 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 bum. Power bounce on this guy. What was that about? That was not a power bounce. Ground pound. Come on, Deadpool. Gotcha. Victory! Chicken nuggets. Alright, let's go find this.